Hey guys, today I'll be playing Roblox Heroes Online Team Battles with CoinMix. With CoinMix, Red Hood Bad LT, and Kila Kill. So, maybe you guys saw my previous video with Kila Kill. At that time, he had really horrible quirks, so it was pretty hard for him to play. But now he got some actually pretty nice quirks. He has Explosion, but I do not know what the other one that he has is. But he is currently using Explosion, and once again, I do not know what his secondary quirk is. But once again, all I know is that he has Explosion. So, he has a good quirk now. He's completely obliterating everybody. So, we're gonna see if we can even come close to him. Okay, I did play this one a little bit before, so we're gonna be starting a new round soon, I'm pretty sure, so let's go ahead and wait for that. But while waiting, we're gonna continue fighting. We must win this round. We probably won't win this round, because look how much of a difference they have. Look how much their lead is. They have 3 times our score, and Kila Kill just killed me. Okay, let's go. Now it's Godly Stain, I'm assuming. Okay, let's go. And come over here. Come on, come on. Gonna drop a snowball bomb using Santa. Okay, here we go. Ba-dum! There we go. I kind of missed a little bit. Okay, there. I'm hoping I hit somebody. Oh, no, oh, no. Okay, I don't have my awakening yet, so I'm gonna jump up in the air for a little bit so I can awaken my awakening and now start attacking. Ta-da! And now, bam. And then we're gonna go ahead and try to attack this guy. Now this and my death has arrived. I'm doing so bad. I am doing so bad. Okay, here we go. So once again, he's out to Red Hood Bad LT, Kila Kill, and also to CoinMix. Okay, let's go in over here. And Ground Slam. Can I kill this guy over here, Blade? Let's see if I can kill Blade. Can I kill Blade? Or whoever? I'm not getting really any kills today. Oh no, I need a block. Am I blocking? Yes, I am. I won't be able to hold this for much longer. Ground Slam, and I'm dead. Okay, GG. Okay, oh, somebody spun off Bakugo once for all. Okay. Go, I did pretty bad. I did really horrible. Okay. Still, I got 1,629 points so far. Hopefully, I can go ahead and spin off Muscle Og, so I can go ahead and try and get something okay. Hopefully, I can get something good. Okay, actually, what is Muscle Og? I know I used it before. Powerful Uppercut. I know I really like that one. Power Punch Barrage. I bet that's pretty good. I know they made Muscle Og when the game got released for free release. That's when I started playing it. I'm pretty sure Muscle Og was an epic. I'm positive that was an epic quirk. And I was super happy when I got it. I was wanting to get one for, I was kind of happy that I got Muscle Og. It's not, I was kind of happy. I was pretty happy, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, it's a wear now. People were saying it's super bad because of all the horrible cooldown times. Okay, it's the round's about to start. So you have Blade. And here's Kila Kill. The King, and ZZ for Free Fall, because I won that one too. Yep, he's super good. And Red Hood Bad. Kila Kill is still number 3 on both of the leaderboards. Hope he can rise up again soon. Okay, let's go here. And I'm probably going to lose. I'm not going to win against Kila Kill. But hopefully I can get into the top 5 at least. Okay. Or at least get like 2 kills. Wait, what the? Why am I not damaging him? Oh, I am. Okay, good. I thought I wasn't. Okay, now there. Yes! Okay, come on, I gotta block. Let's go ahead and kill Kila Kill. Oh no. Okay, I gotta try and get this guy as well. I'm gonna try and get him. Oh no, I'm gonna die soon. I'm about to meet my demise. Okay, here. I'm gonna have to block. Oh no. I tried to block. But I failed. Ground Slam, and now that. Okay, and I'm dead. All for one just obliterated me. I got Blade. I killed Blade. I got 1 kill. Kila Kill is in the lead. I know this leaderboard usually glitches out, so it most likely has more than 1 kill at this time. Okay. Goodbye, Kila Kill. Okay. Can I kill Kila Kill? Probably not. Let's go ahead. Oh my god, what in the world? Oh jeez, my health is so low. I need to go ahead and activate my awakening. It's probably, it's probably a bad idea, but let's go ahead and try anyways. Let's just try. Okay, I think I got it hidden before I died. Before I met my demise, I have died. Okay. Come on over here. Okay, hello there. Let's go ahead and fight each other. Ta-da! Oh no. Little does he know, I can still attack him. Using this. I killed Kill la Kill! I got Kill la Kill! I got Kill la Kill! Oh no! I heard Kill la Kill's an anime. I wonder if it's any good. I kind of want to try a Kaneki build. That's what somebody said. Okay, goodbye. Okay, here we go. Here we go, I killed Blade again. Now time to kill this guy right over here. Kill him! Wait, why did I teleport? Well, somebody else got him, not me. Okay. Let's go. And one up here, okay. Hop up, and now I'm gonna activate my awakening. Come on, awakening! Allow me to equip you. There we go. Ground slam! Okay. There. There. Oh, jeez. Somebody's using an awful one on me. I want that cork so bad. There we go! Come on, you gotta die for me. Whoever you are, you have to die for me. There we go. Then, ta-da! I think it's Blade, right? Oh no, oh no! And I'm dead. I died. I got 4 kills so far. I'm just hoping I'll be in top 5. I'll be really happy as long as I get... If I get 2nd place, I'll be pretty happy. And maybe even 3rd place, I'll be happy as well. I just want to do okay. I got 4 kills at least. Which I'm pretty happy about. And I'm already dead. Jeez. That was really quick. Okay. What Thor's hammer is? Oh, in my inventory. You cannot get it anymore. Sorry, Akmal, but you cannot get it anymore. Okay, ground slam. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's a free fall. I forgot. Defeat. I have lost. GG. There we go. That's pretty nice. I got 3rd place. Just kidding. Well, I did not mean to kid, but I got 4th, I think. Oof. Wait, what? Look at this. Pfft. Ta-da! Look at me! I'm glitched so I can have my... Look, I have my sidekick equipped. I can go ahead and slash you guys with my sword. What in the world? And now, ta-da! Ta-da! Look at that, I'm just doing all that. Okay, this is... yep, I am glitched. Here we go, it's gonna keep on flying around. You cannot change teams in team battles. Cannot change teams in team battles. It is random. Okay, here we go. Let's go and win this one. We must win. Okay. Go. There we go. Okay, we're on base control. I'm with Kill la Kill. And base control, I usually don't try to get kills, so I almost never get MVP on this round, but I'll see. Okay, good. Somebody is on the point I want to get. So at least, I think I need like 1 kill to be considered it to be a victory for me, or just like a death or something like that. Come on, die, Blade, die! There we go. Yes! Now that. And now, there. Gonna jump up in the air. Do a nice little ground slam. Jump up in the air again. Oh, jeez, I missed. Come on now, Blade. Okay. Thank you, Akmal. Thank you for your help. Okay, good. I got a kill. I'm gonna try and hold. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and hold A since no teammates are there right now. Okay. We have Kill la Kill over on B, and I'm going to hold C the best I can. Okay, Coin Mix is here. Let's go here. Oh, no. Okay, gotta be careful around him. Okay, good. Now I don't have to worry because he did that. I don't have to worry as much as before. Okay, there we go. Oh, no. Here we go. Oh, geez, another fat absorb. There we go. Okay, good. Kilako got him right over there. Okay. I'll try and hold this point. Okay, Key's over here. I'm not sure. Okay, I'll let him hold this point. He has Dark Shadow. He's probably gonna move. Oh, come on. He moved. Why? Why does my teammates have to move points? Please. Oh, no. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Can't, like, attack him like that. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Okay, go on, slam. And now we have this. Okay, so he's about to die. Thanks to my teammates saving me. Uh-oh, he's gonna be able to kill us soon. There we go, he's dead. He is dead. I do not have any healing abilities, though. Okay, good. Hi. He says, hey. And I say, hi. Okay, look. Oh, he has Dio's outfit on. Okay. He wants one of my weapons. Okay, let's go. Oh, no. Ta-da! And now, one slam. There we go. Oh, what in the world? How did I do 219 damage over there? I did not get how I did 219 damage, but I did. Which is really, really nice. Okay. Let's go over. And you pretty much made automize. I'm sorry. We're gonna die now, most likely. Oh no! Oh no! Grand slam! Okay, come over here. He did 501 damage to us. Okay, good. Thank you, teammate. Now we're gonna go ahead and rush over here. Okay, we need somebody to be at B. I'll hold B for now. Try and hold this point right over here. How long have I been recording? Okay, after this one, I'm gonna end. Okay. Ta-da! Okay, here, I'm gonna go ahead and try to, like, slash him a bit. There. There. And now, there. I'm just gonna spam now. Gonna use my little spam attack. Sorry, guys, I don't have any storage left, so I kinda had to end it off, so... Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to Kids in a Pod if you want some more videos like this one. I do apologize for that happening. So I'm really, really sorry that, I had to end it off pretty quick. Hopefully I can clear out some more storage, and if I get good at using, playing Heroes Online on a PC, or a computer, I'll try and do that more because now I have a computer. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!